First of all, that's partly why the book is titled No Visible Bruises, because so much of domestic violence is not about the physicality of it. The physicality of it can be terrible, but victims will most often say it's the emotional terror. It's the anticipation of violence that makes it so difficult. There's a reason that research compares the neurological state of a domestic violence victim with that of a prisoner of war.